hated him, but in his absence, I appreciate him more. Same with my mother. I didn't realize it when I saw them every day, but I have a lot of respect for my parents. I think the only reason I work so hard now is because of the way they raised me.
Jean, that's so beautiful.
Huh? Are you crying?
That story about your family was just very touching.